Condos, are they cheaper? Maybe not. Let's compare it to a single family home. A lot of people think, oh, I'm gonna buy a condo, it's so much cheaper and I'm gonna save all this money. Not necessarily. With a home or single family home, you're gonna have home insurance and all the other same stuff that you do on a condo. Let's say the home insurance maybe is $100 a month to use simple numbers. On a condo, you're gonna have insurance. It's different because it's walls in and not the whole dwelling. And maybe that costs you $70 a month. So you're thinking, hey, I just saved $30. But what if those association dues are $300 a month, which is not at all uncommon? That means you're actually paying hundreds more for that condo than you would for a single family residence.